This is a Folger Tech 2020 3D printer about to go through its auto home and bed leveling procedure using the BLTOUCH. You can see it comes down fast and then it goes slow. I have it set as a 3x3 grid. You can also hear my little threaded rods for the Z-axis make a little noise. I'm running Marlin 1.1.0 RC3, which is the latest version on GitHub, and it works very well. And that's it. Ready to go.